Your from name and from address are some of the best ways your subscribers can recognize your email in their inbox. And if they don't recognize your emails, they're never going to open them. Some things to consider when choosing your from address and name. Remember, this is the best way people are going to be able to recognize you in their inbox. So you want to make sure that your from name and from address make a connection between your site, the page they sign up on, and the email that they're getting in their inbox. That means you should use a domain-hosted email address. For example, rather than tarashealthyeats@gmail.com, we would want to use something like tara@tarashealthyeats.com. Also, you should suggest in your emails that your subscribers safe list your from address. That's going to vary depending on what ISP they're using, but you just want to make sure that there's that call to action for people to safe list you, get your from address on their address book so you can guarantee your emails are in their inbox every time. In your AWeber account on list settings, you can change your from address. So for example, here's that free from address I was talking about. We would want to change that, so we'll click Manage. And then down here under email addresses, we'll enter in our domain hosted email address. Now, if you don't have a domain hosted email address yet, don't worry. Contact your domain hosting service and they'll be able to set you up with one. After that's been entered, it's a matter of just verifying and you're all set to go. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell so you don't miss out on any of our new email or small business marketing content. Leave a comment if you have any questions. And if you're not a customer yet, click here. It's absolutely free to start building your business with AWeber. Check out some of the other videos in our channel and let us help you reach your audience and grow your business.